day rangers were a tough and hardy lot. Little John Fraser, he came here as a Scot and rode that railroad, take it on out west. Just a hope and a prayer for the best. That blue stem cutting engine off no farewells. 2 years over 20, feeble pockets and poor health. With the plow in the ground and oxen on the hitch, he found his life a living awfully fish. Where the snakes and the fleas that carry their disease, oh, they're happy to make you ill. Where the Comanche eyes and the separate skies creeping up over the hill. If your warm-hearted body is still beating in the soddy and the plains haven't made the kill, that cold-blooded winter surely will. Elijah, my dear, for you the only one. The sun sets and rises, awake these 7 months. Will inform my father, tell my ladies what I wrote. Come warned, come armed, come home. Where the snakes and the fleas that carry their disease, oh, they're happy to make you ill. Where the Comanche eyes intercept the red skies creeping up over the hill. If your warm-hearted body is still beating in the soddy and the plains haven't made the kill, that cold winter surely will. Little John Fraser was a tough and hardy lot. 160 acres and a house made out of sod. Grit and his teeth and the blood that he shed. Just imagine the grief of the place he fled. Where the snakes and the fleas carry their disease, oh, they're happy to make ill. Where the Comanche eyes intercept the red skies creeping up over the hill. If your warm-hearted body is still beating in the soddy and the plains haven't made the kill, that cold winter surely will. That cold bloody winter surely will. That cold bloody winter surely will.